from Hawaii. So this week was very exciting because Dorothy had her very first soccer practice and soccer game.
But we'll get to that at the end. First, where did we spend the majority of this week?
The majority of this week was spent in Maui. It was such a cool week. We stayed at the Ritz-Carlton Kapalua, which is
our home away from home.
Of course, beautiful. We're always so grateful when we get to work with the Ritz-Carlton, and this place is beautiful. One day, we went out and did a snorkel adventure.
Woohoo! Almost. That's good, Dorothy.
Very special event together with Warner Brothers for their brand new movie, Smallfoot. Okay, you ready for the surprise? What do you think it is?
I don't know.
Okay, so there is a movie coming out called Smallfoot. And guess what? On Thursday, we have the whole theater. And we get to fill it with all the friends we want to. We get to invite anyone and everyone. So the whole theater will be full of all of our friends, and we get snacks for everyone. Three, go. No way.
came out to watch the movie with us. It was a really fun night.
And thank you to Warner Brothers for sponsoring the special event and this video. And now I get to talk about Dorothy's, wait, can I show my own soccer highlights? What do you call someone who like isn't ready to move on and is like stuck in the glory days? Garrett glory days montage in 3, 2, 1.
It was really, really fun for us to see Dorothy at a first soccer practice. Oh wait, remember when we were in Utah? So Garrett's brother, Brennan, had a birthday. Brennan, his brother, he doesn't want stuff. He just doesn't.
He's minimalistic, like we are.
He's very minimalistic.
And so similar to the way like we don't like to receive too many things in gifts, same with Brennan.
So Garrett had the brilliant idea to go take out all of Brennan's kids and our kids to go buy brand new soccer cleats.
Their first soccer cleats.
And they were stoked out of their mind. But his kids, mark my words, one of them is going pro.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin, affaibli par la faim.
So I want you to close your eyes, sing to the world tonight, and show them what's beautiful.
And that's why we work hard, so that we can do stuff like that.
Dorothy's first soccer practice.
I don't even remember too much of it. My eyes were kind of blurry from all the tears in my eyes. I'm just so proud of Dorothy. Just because I love soccer.
My first soccer practice.
Who gave her this?
My name's Emma. She signed it. It's that marker on it.
Oh, yeah.
They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
But so here's been my approach to soccer and to her first soccer game is I don't want to be like that overpowering, over-controlling, or like aggressive father
yeah,
figure.
Yeah, especially one who's right? Like, I'm going to live vicariously through you.
Exactly.
Like, this
and
is what I did,
so I just
so
tried
to
keep
that.
My distance, brought my zoom lens for some nice pictures and videos, tried not to be too involved. Just a little bit of cheering, only positive, nothing negative.
Okay,
just wanted her to fall in love with the game.
I'm not gonna lie though, her first practice was awesome. Her first game,
emotional, but awesome.
Kind of overwhelmed.
Wait. Let's start from the beginning. So, we wake up and it's the day of her first game, and rain is just pouring down. I was like, oh shoot, they're gonna cancel the game. And then the gods opened up the heavens and beautiful rainbow.
The whole soccer game, 40 minutes, was a beautiful rainbow. Right behind us. It was stunning.
The entire
and
game.
So
too.
Cool.
I'm just in tears over here.
Okay, but Dorothy, she was a little overwhelmed during the game.
She started off the game just intense and running so hard, and I was like, I don't think she can keep that up. Sure enough, she couldn't. She started to run out of air, and then she got emotional, and then she couldn't catch her breath, and then she was crying. And it's kind of an emotional game for her. The all-stars of that game were Dorothy's teammates, because when Dorothy was having a hard time, they came to her rescue. They were holding
her
hand.
Yeah, one girl came up and held her hand.
Kept picking her up.
You can't do it, just feel, baby. see a rainbow in your tears as the sun comes out. As the sun comes out.
Woo, Dorothy!
Dorothy, I hope you always remember that your team is the most important thing, not yourself.
I am just being supportive.
Okay,
I'm
wait.
I'm not talking.
But she came over at one point in the game and was like, "I'm done. I'm not into soccer.
I don't like soccer.
Yeah, I don't like soccer." But
did you see how hard I had to bite my?
Yeah. And it was one of those things. Garrett and I kept looking at each other like,
"Do we
get
this?
Mad at her? Like, cause she was being kind of a punk, or do we just be positive?" We took the just be positive approach, and I think it was good. And then as soon as the snacks came out at the end of the game, and like, I don't know when snacks just like went up a level when they're like,
no,
here's
you know
your
what
juice
it was,
box,
is when your parents did the whole like arch where the kids run through and you were all cheering for them.
Oh,
she came out of that just big old smile. She's like,
that.
I love soccer.
Yeah, okay. So the tunnel and the snacks is what's gonna bring Dorothy back to next week, for sure.
I feel like she has like the spirit of a cheerleader, and I'm trying to force her into soccer.
She's gonna cheer just like her mom.
But
I want her to play soccer.
Supportively force her. All right, so that was our week. We love Ritz-Carlton. We love the new movie, Smallfoot.
Go check it out.
We love the beautiful game of soccer. And I am just standing back as a supportive father, and we'll try to do that the rest of the soccer season.
Okay, until next week. What is next week?
Yeah.
Oh, big stuff coming up.
Without kids.
Mom and dad are on the road again, sans children.
So warning, there's gonna be a whole lot of tune in for that one. See ya. You did it. Uh-oh, I didn't sit down. Oh, 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 buddy. Good sit down. That was good.